with a new episode of Vande Mataram, the story of India's brave hearts. Jadu Nan was born in the year 1905 in Kambiron, also known as Puilon, village of Taminglong district in Manipur. He belonged to Rongmei Naga tribe, which falls under Jeliang Rong. He was a healer, spiritual guide and messiah. His connection with God and prophecy were revered by all his followers. Jadu Nan was a staunch critic of the British rule and the changes happening in the region marked by injustice, labor exploitation, taxation, etc. He developed a reform religion named Hiraka, which was later formulated and carried forward by his disciple Gadalini. He invoked nationalism for the Nagas in response to colonial rule and the need to reform their religion, seeing the spread of Christianity and the impending ethnic tension with the Kukis. He then started and led the movement which erupted among Jeliang Rong community in 1920s. Some accounts from scholars state that the movement was active from the year 1927 to 1932. Jadu Nan used the slogan Nagaraj or Magham Guangdi, freedom from the Nagas, from the British rule in the Jeliang Rong movement. He envisaged an establishment of a Naga kingdom. The movement was spearheaded in the North Chacher Hills, Manipur and the Naga Hills. In the earlier period of the movement, he toured many places and villages, immobilizing people, and he also reached out to other Naga tribes, including Angami of Konuma village. Neighboring Nagas like Chakesh Sang, Maus and Marams. The interface with Konuma was recorded in the communication between J.P. Mills and then Deputy Commissioner of Naga Hills and J.C. Hinks, political agents of Manipur, were raising a concern over the possibility of support for Jadu Nan from Konuma village. The British feared that support from other Naga tribes to a Jadu Nan-led movement might spiral into a bigger movement against the British. The movement began as a socio-religious movement. Later in the year 1930, the movement went political, where he urged his followers to stay prepared for civil disobedience. He conveyed them to stop paying taxes to the British administration and in rejecting free labor for the government official and Manipur king. Jadu Nan was believed to be fond of Mahatma Gandhi. He made an attempt to meet the father of the nation early in 1927 at Silchar, Assam, in an effort to seek his support with his followers, comprising of 100 boys and 100 girls. However, his anticipation to meet Gandhi became futile as he cancelled his plan to visit Silchar. He later went on to compose a song in honor of Gandhi. This account must be seen in the light of both Jadu Nan and Gandhi's common strive to liberate people from the British colonial rule. Over time, Jeliang Rong movement under Jadu Nan was widespread with more people joining in, and it came under the scanner of the British administration. On February 19, 1931, Hingis, with the help of Mills and C. Gibson, Deputy Commissioner of Chacher, arrested Jadu Nan on the charge of raising Nagaraj and for his resistance against the government. Hingis also implicated him to be responsible for masterminding the killing of four Manipuri traders in April 1930. To the accusation of murderers, he denied his involvement and he even pleaded innocence to the governor of Assam, which was rejected. Jadu Nan was awarded death sentence and hanged to death on the banks of Nambul River in Imphal on August 29, 1931. After the execution of Jadu Nan on 29th August 1931 at Imphal, his indomitable courage did not end in itself but passed on to his stately disciple, the legendary Rani Gadalini, who continued the rebellion till 1940. Haipaw Jadu Nan is today regarded as one amongst the tallest freedom fighters from the Northeast India. He is no more, but his indomitable courage remains immortal in the annals of history. Thank you. Namaskar.